Hey, your chat. All right, today we are going to be looking out on how to turn off two-step verification. I know this problem is bothering many players on Roblox, and today we are going to be looking out on how to turn off two-step verification right now. Okay, so drop a like right now before we continue to the tutorial. Okay, so right now I'm making out huge Robux giveaways in please donate live, and to join just go ahead and smash like button, subscribe and turn on the bell icon. This is so simple for you guys. Make sure you turn on the bell icon when you subscribe to this channel. Okay, let's go guys, let's go. Okay, everybody smash the like button, subscribe and turn on the bell icon if you really want to join my Robux giveaway. Okay, so right now I'm going to be showing you how to turn off two-step verification, and I think this is so easy for you guys. You just need to follow along with the tutorial and don't skip any part, guys. Don't skip any part. Let me just go ahead and claim a stand here real quick. Okay, so yeah, this is the stand. I'm going to turn off this stand. I don't know why it looks so weird like this, but I'm going to turn off this stand. Okay, it has a B on it. It has a B. What the hell is wrong with the please donate? The updates they are making, bro, they're running me mad. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Okay, so right now to turn off your two-step verification, it's so easy, it's so easy for me. Okay, so if you really want guys to turn off your two-step verification, you have to follow this tutorial and don't skip any part. Okay, and so to turn off your two-step verification, you need to click on the gear first of all. Okay, yeah, the gear is included, and then click on settings. Okay, so this is how we are going to be doing it. Okay, so click on the gear and click on settings. So we are right now in the settings right now. Okay, this is the whole of the settings, and yeah, we are right in the Roblox. Okay, let's zoom for a little bit right now. Okay, yeah guys, make sure you smash like button. Okay, many people are facing the problem of authenticator app, very secure, which is very secure. Email, it's also secure. The hardware security keys, it's also very secure. What are we going to turn off first? Okay, let's turn off the email, which is secure right now. And yeah, for the tutorial, let's turn off the email. Okay, because the email is bothering many players right now on Roblox. Okay, let's go. Okay, but first drop the like button before we proceed. Okay, drop the like button guys. What the fuck is happening, bro? I don't know what's happening with the network, but we are going to look out on this. Okay, a one-time code has been sent to your registered email. Please enter your one-time code to continue. Okay, so if you don't have, if you forgot your email password or maybe anything, and it's you are not logged in anymore, you can switch to password. Okay, yeah, the password is very easy. I don't know how you can forget your password. If you forget your password, bro, you just fucked, bro. You just fucked if you forget your password. Okay, so forgot your email, forgot your password, you can also fix forgot your password if you also forgot your password. Okay, this is so easy to turn off your two-step verification. To enable it is the same as turning it off, because I enabled the two-step verification and I turned it off the same way. This is it. Like and subscribe.